still and dull. It's never been still on its wheel. It's never been free. Loudly tapping. She's home. And as your spine starts to shine, and you shiver at your soul, it feels so clear and climbing. So if you don't believe me, there's so much less to this than you think. It's almost gone, night is dissolving in a cup that God builds. Toast the lightning, lightly tapping, and help is drawn. And as your spine starts to shine, shiver at your soul, it feels so clear and kind. Punches a hole in the sky so you can see for yourself if you don't believe me. There's so much less to this than. feel so cute and small. From a telescopic ball. It's good to be alone.
I just woke up. You guys having a good time? We were watching the Flaming Lips tonight. Sleater-Kinney also. But the Flaming Lips came out with the balloons and the whatnot. That was awesome. So we decided to come out with our most festive number, Less Than You Think. It was important for us to share that with you. Alright, I'm talking too much.
This girl in life was to be my girl. Riding along town after town, jumping left to the toll. Expand up through the great Southwest to feel good. Thank you.
crowds are driving me around. Do the handshake drugs I bought downtown. Oh,
girl are the size of my ever knew. All out and out in the big city blue girl.
Thank you.
if I told you guys this the last time we were in New York, but this next song, we played in New York on September 18th or something, 2001, September 19th. And we didn't play this song because of the, some lyrics in it that just felt a little too creepy after September 11th, right? Well, now I have to say this song has come to mean a lot more to me, and that's a weird thing. When you write a song and you don't know what it's about, and then after a few years, something makes sense. But the song, the part of the song that I think makes more sense to me now more than ever is the part of the song that sings, our love is all we have. Our love is all of God's money. Please sing along with that. It sounds really nice when people sing along with it. It's almost over. We're getting close. Say goodbye to a year of red and blue states, moral values, all of that bullshit. I have a few seconds to remind people to try and give some money to the tsunami victims. I think there's some booths set up. And also, I wanted to do a little political diatribe here real quick, guys. You know what? You know what I find really, really sickening? This is one of the worst tragedies of all time, right? Of our lifetimes. And if any one of you were asked, if you could prevent it, would you have prevented it? You know how many people are dying in Iraq, in Afghanistan, American bombs? That's something people could prevent. That's a disaster that people, humans, actually have control over. So don't give up. Gotta get people back home. Gotta stop killing people. That is not a moral value. You can't be pro-life and pro-war. It's impossible.
About my soul. I'm a
my father's voice true. Sail, sail, love in the morning. For the air conditioner rooms at the top of the stairs. His jaw's been broken, his bandages wrapped too tight. Things have been pulled and I really want to see you tonight. It's bubbling on the breath of the singing we love so much. Takes all his words from the books that you don't read anyway. His jaw's been broken, his bandage is wrapped too tight. His fangs have been pulled and I really want to see you tonight. Here it comes. Let's everybody get up here. You know what's happening. That's what's happening. year's resolution, I'm not gonna play any guitar anymore. Why would I play guitar when we have this? Hey, wait a second. Say happy birthday to Glenn. That was yesterday. Let's sing happy birthday to Glenn. Thank you. Happy New Year. Are people throwing things out of love? I'd like to dedicate this next song to my wonderful sister, Dania. I love you, Dania. Happy New Year, and Happy New Year, everybody else. It's another song by Judas Priest. It's actually by Judas and Tennille. Here we go. Solid gold ending. I have to tell people what it is. It's this next song, this is an interesting story. The next song actually is a foreign policy memo we found backstage. Must have been left here by the Republican National Convention. Serious. We took a little time tonight and we put it to music. Well, no one likes us, I don't know why. We may not be perfect, but heaven knows we try. We're all around, even our old friends put us down. Let's drop the big one and see what happens. We give them money, but are they grateful? No, they're spiteful and they're hateful. They don't respect us, so let's surprise them. Let's drop the big one and pulverize them. Asia's crowded, Europe's too old. Africa's far too hot, Canada's too cold. South America stole our name. Let's drop the big one, there'll be no one left to blame us. We'll save Australia. Don't wanna hurt no kangaroo. We'll build an all-American amusement park for them. They got surfing too. Goes London, boom, Paris. More room for you, no room for me. Every city, the whole around, would just be another American town. Oh, how peaceful it'll be. We'll set everybody free. You'll wear a Japanese kimono, maybe there'll be Italian shoes for me. They all hate us anyhow, so let's try. We're just gonna keep the covers rolling here. Yeah. I paid $50 for a bar band. Come on. Yeah. All right. I think this is going to be a good year. It's feeling good. No guitar, lots of covers. Madison Square Garden. Lots of Wilco. Lots of Flaming Lips. Lots of Sleater-Kinney. Lots of friends. Lots of... No, no, no. Back to the hits. Wait, no, I mean, back. back from the hits. You'll never believe what happened tonight. After soundcheck, these guys in suits came here. They're really, really nice. They gave us gold records. I rode back to the hotel with it on my lap on the subway. It's weird.
Thank you.
maps and hand claps. How can I? And he goes, how can I? 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 Someone do this. It's a mess that we're gonna have to clean up. Union guys are gonna have to come up here and pick up this bra. Take it back. And just as I was about to dedicate the next song to my wife, I know it wasn't thrown up for me. It's like, hey, it wasn't for you, it was for him. That my resolution to not play the guitar lasted about as long as most New Year's resolutions. Says we have to stop because we respect the union, but we thought it would be pretty lame for us to go off and then go, oh, they want us back. Yeah, well, it's gonna be a great year. Listen to that, they want us back. So just pretend we went off and did the rock star thing and then came back out. Oh, thank you very much. It's been a really great night. Thank you. You've been a great audience.
Baby, I'm your man.
Feels like playing. Thank you. Thank you so much for coming out. We're gonna do one more song. It's a song by Charles Wright. You might not know it, but this is a song we learned specifically for this occasion. It's the last song we want to sing for you. Thank you very much. Good night. can you truly say you have? Thanks a lot.